I'm gonna check on this. So the last video I thought had volume, it did not. No one let me know. I just found that out. So I didn't even know there was a problem with the volume. I was praying for 7 minutes and 8 seconds. My son and I were there. And so if no one reaches out to me and lets me know, there's no way to upload a new video or for anything. So please, brethren, please, with all the love of Christ, please put in the comment or email me. Let me know that you don't hear a video, that I'm having a problem with my headphone at the time I have to use headphones, so that I can re-upload, okay? With that being said, Selah Shalom for the weekend. I'm going to go ahead and say a quick prayer here to reiterate what was going on. So for the month of October, hallelujah, praise Abba. We come before you, Father. We ask for deliverance. We ask for truth. We ask for righteousness, Father, through these times, these trials. Sometimes there will be judgment, yes, but we ask for redemption, resolution, restoration, hallelujah, the peace that you oversee in our hearts. Father, we ask that we not be weighed down, we be triumphant, because you're an omniscient Father, hallelujah, Alpha and Omega, our Father, the tree, the bride of Christ we follow through Yahushua the Mashiach, hallelujah. We pray for discernment. Hallelujah. We pray and repent of our sins. Hallelujah. We ask for forgiveness. Hallelujah. Pray for reverence and that the children be watched over this day, Father, for the angels that have spread across the four corners of the earth, how they come and they protect us. Hallelujah. Michael, early Uriel, Gabriel, hallelujah. And the other angels that you call out as archangels overseeing this land. Hallelujah, Father. We pray for your strength, your might, Father, that we pray in the word and the spirit, hallelujah, that we remember your truth, hallelujah, the true vine, hallelujah, the branch of righteousness, who is Yahushua the Mashiach, the King of all kings, Christ sitting at the right hand of the Father. May our garments continually be washed clean. May we wash them stains out, Father. May we constantly repent in the truth that sets us free. Hallelujah, Father, for we are washed in the blood of Christ. Hallelujah. We have covering over our hearts and our life, Father. We ask through this weekend, Father, and through October, Father, that we praise you, Father. We come to you in those sackcloth and ashes, and we bow down before the King. Hallelujah, Father. We pray for the gates of heaven to open up. Hallelujah. Whatever has to be loosed in heaven, be loosed in heaven. Whatever has to be loosed on earth, be loosed on earth. We bind those wicked spirits. We cast down our wicked generational curses, all narcissistic, bipolar, schizophrenic, witchcraft, Beelzebub, wicked pestilence and disorderly conduct with spiders and filth this month, Father. We cast out all that wicked, satanic spellbinding on our lives, Father, for we have nothing there in our lives that need to be a part of that witchcraft. Hallelujah, Father. For we know that no weapon formed against us shall prosper this day or ever. Hallelujah. We receive the treasures in heaven. We receive the blessings on our life. We bestow the blessings on our life. We receive, Father. We give and we receive, Father, what you have, the desires of our heart, Father. We receive those blessings, hallelujah, with loving arms, hallelujah, Father. Pray over the babies in this world, Father, they're being tortured, abused, and abandoned, hallelujah, Father. We ask for your deliverance through these times, Father. We cast out all wicked Beelzebub, flies crickets and locusts and all the things, Father, the pestilence is coming, Father, for we know there is judgment, Father, but we cast those away from our life. We ask for anointing over our homes, over anointing over our lives, anointing over our families, anointing over our hearts and our spirits and our minds. Our mindsets be straight. Hallelujah. In the name of Yahushua Mashiach, Father, we praise you. We come before you. We thank you for this national prayer of October. Hallelujah. Amen.